It's not easy being a Ted, you know. I've been doing it for a while now, and every day comes a new challenge. The hair, the clothes, the rock and roll music, the ladies. You know, being a Teddy boy, this is the one thing people don't understand, you see. Being a Teddy boy is not a fashion statement or a game of show and tell. What it is, right, it's a lifestyle. You live and breathe it. You know, I'm quite proud to be walking down the street. As I look back now to all the teachers, and all the grown-ups, the parents, the families, and they say, I would amount to nothing, right? But now, I beg the question back to them. Have they ever amounted to anything at all? Because as far as I'm concerned, I'm having the time of my life.